Trust me, VLOOKUP is the most widely used functions in Excel. Every day we use VLOOKUP while working with data in Excel. But whenever you get error from our most user-friendly VLOOKUP formula, we get panicked. But there are a few checks which can resolve the errors in VLOOKUP. In this video, I will guide you how to step-by-step detect the reason behind the error in VLOOKUP and will resolve it. Welcome to ASPC Excel Guides. Number 1. Forgetting absolute reference while copying the data. Generally, after a VLOOKUP formula is complete, we either drag this formula to the end of the data or we use Ctrl-D to copy the formula, or we use Ctrl-C to copy and Ctrl-V to paste the data till the end of the data. Now, in this formula, as we copied the formula to down, our table of array part is also moving down, which means the output of the VLOOKUP formula might be wrong. You can solve this by either using dollar sign to freeze the selection, or you can select the entire column, which I prefer to do if there is no other table below the range. We give dollar sign using F4 button from keyboard. Press F4 once, both the rows and columns will be freezed. Press 2 times, the row will be freezed. And if you press F4 button 3 times, column will be freezed. If this resolves our problem, then okay, else you move to the next check. Number 2. Not having lookup value in first column. If the error is #NA error, then please cross-check that the searched data is available in the array or the data range from where we are searching the data. If the data is not available in the data range, how could the VLOOKUP will give us results? It will always give error. In this example, as the employee's name Bill is not available in the data range, the result will always be an #NA error or value not available error. Therefore, find this data pressing Ctrl plus F. Confirm whether this data is available in the data range or not. Number 3. Numbers stored as a string. If you have searched the data in the data range and the data is available but VLOOKUP is giving error, please check the format of the data. In this example, these data are stored as string in this table, but in the data range, this employee code is stored as a number, which is causing this error. Either we can convert both these codes to numbers, or we can convert both these codes as string. Always use the same treatment for both these columns. You can use shortcut Alt, then A, then E, then F to convert string to number, or you can use this number tool from the home menu in the ribbon. Number 4. Counting the wrong number of columns for column index number. This check will be to check whether we are counting the right number of columns from the search string column or not. In this example, we need total sales of these employees and the number of column is 5 from the employee code. We have taken employee code as the search string. If I put 4 instead of 5, the result will be wrong. Column count is very important. Number 5. Extra white space or characters. If all the above mentioned checks return OK but error is still persisting, then please check for any extra spaces or other character in the data range. This happens when we copy data from Outlook mail and paste it in Excel. For example, if I give any space anywhere within this cell, we will get error. To remove extra spaces, use trim function. Remove the space or spaces from the data range, then apply VLOOKUP formula. You need manual check to search this problem. A new column has been inserted in the old table. If I insert any column, the result will be wrong, as you can witness from this example. Ask your query in the comment section. Please like and click the subscribe button for more videos in Excel. Thank you for your interest.